think it to be Johnny or Avery's mom.
They're always built on the north side.
Jake is from our biopic.
Which is why they're going to call it Compass Termites.
It seems like Gary didn't do it. It could be Trip. But I think it's Johnny.
These castles of clay protect their builders from extremes of heat and seasonal floods experienced on many craft homes. Termites manage to do what most grass eaters can't: break down dead grass and extract the nutrients. But they themselves can be food for those that can reach them. A 2-foot-long tongue, covered in microscopic hooks, followed by claws longer than those of a velociraptor. A giant anteater on the plains of South America. It can devour 20,000 insects a day. Powerful forelegs enable it to rip apart a termite hill with ease. And as the sun bakes the grass, the termites face new danger. The grasses are not dead. Their underground stems are unharmed. Weeks, months may pass, but eventually the rains will return and the grass will sprout again. Some grasslands must endure not only fire, but ice.
Yeah, this is getting, like, all the cars and then zoom in and shit.
As winter approaches, the prairies of North America begin to freeze.